Well, we finally got what we need, the Carified Kyle Busch. The only problem is he's not sponsored by Tacklemint. Instead, he is sponsored by Hostile Takeover Bank. Well, that's okay with him being sponsored by KACHIGGA sponsor. And I wonder why. Probably because some of the shady moments he had since 2008 when he spun Dell Jr. in Richmond. What the fuck did you say, bitch? Oh god, he knows! RUN! Get back here, motherfucker!